her body, and the production office said they'd never gotten so many irate phone calls from women all over the country.
They all wanted
to have their babies beamed out right now. Especially if they were like 9.5 months. It's like, okay.
If we're talking about Nalana and Tom Paris, though, the episode where you're floating in space with only 2 minutes of oxygen left, that's quality stuff. I mean, that was
our love story. No, I love working with Robbie. I wish he was here. I do miss him. We still remain in touch. And he's an extraordinary person on top of being just a really great actor and so much
and
director, of course.
Yes.
And he's just great. We miss him here tonight.
We miss him.
Yeah. We got a question right in front.